the EO month function in Excel is not working, there could be a couple of reasons. So the first one here, we've got some dates. I expected to see the end of that month. For some reason, it's given me a value error. The reason is this is are not valid Excel dates. So if we highlight them, I'm just gonna go Control 1 as if I'm gonna format them. If it was a valid date, as I change the format, this sample should change, but it's not. So these Excel is not recognizing as a date, so you need to make sure Excel sees them as valid dates. Another thing that can go wrong, you can see here we've done our EO month, there's a date there, it is a valid date, and for some reason it's giving me a number, 37256. This is actually correct. The only problem is this date has been formatted as a number. So whenever you see numbers that look like this, they actually are dates. I'm just going to highlight it, Control 1 to format it, and just choose a appropriate date format. And you'll see now it says 31st of December 2001, 31st of December 2002, etc. Another confusing thing, here I've got dates. I think it's 1st of December 2009, 2nd of December 2009, yet my answer seems to be having different years. Issue here is Excel's confused between what's a year and what's a month or a day. So try and avoid having two-digit years. When I format it, let's format it the way Excel wants to see it. And you'll see Excel assumes that's the year. So if that's what you meant, fine. But if not, just be careful about that. This is the opposite of that. So I'm going to just go and see what it's looking at. So now I can see these are all 2009s, and therefore the end of month seems to be working fine. And the last one, if you've got this, so these are dates, but you can see they're written as a long number. Excel cannot handle such a long number for a date, even though we can see what it means, 1st of September. So in this case, you need to work to change this so it's a valid Excel date, preferably with something like forward slashes or something that Excel can recognize that this is a date.